Hello students, I am Hemant Tap Singh and teaching you English for class 10. I will also cover class 9 here. So we covered, we solved this exercise number 2 yesterday. Now we will learn some more rules here. Interrogative sentence में होने वाले परिवर्तन, okay? We know guys, when there is yes no type interrogative is given in the reported speech, so we use if or whether in place of comma, inverted comma, and also in the reporting verb we use the verb like ask, inquire, interrogate, okay? So and after this, and second rule says if we have any WH type interrogative in the reported speech, so in place of comma, inverted comma, we will write that interrogative word, okay? So look, one example is given over here. I said to my father, what did you do? So I asked my father what he had done, okay? So after this we have next one, imperative sentences. How to you know, use, make imperative sentences in indirect sentence. So here in said to or said to, in place of said to or said to, we use command, ordered, requested, suggested, advised, okay? And in we will use to in place of comma, inverted comma, and in case of negative sentence, don't, so we use not to, okay? In place of don't, we use not to, in the report, in the inverted comma, okay? So one example is given over here. The monitor said to us, don't make a noise. So the monitor ordered us not to make a noise, okay? Let's solve a few questions of exercise number 3. Here first question is, the customer said to the shopkeeper, have I not given you money? So the customer asked the shopkeeper, you know, if, and I will place according to the customer, if he had not given him money, okay? So one question I solved of yes no type interrogative, and let's take another question of imperative sentence. And that is this one, question number 6. She said to her, kindly give me a pen. So she requested her to give her a pen. Okay guys, so I hope you will read the rules given over here and solve the exercise number 3. In case you have any problem, then I will help you out. Thanks.